What is sentiment analysis?
Sometimes we need to know how people feel about a particular brand, product, event, or even a political reform. Sentiment analysis is a set of techniques to automatically discover the feeling hidden in a text, be it a short review, a tweet, a post, or a comment.
What are the most commonly used approaches to detect sentiment?
There are two main techniques for sentiment analysis, lexicon-based and machine learning. The lexicon-based approach relies on a set of grammar and syntactic rules to understand the sentiment hidden in a text. It relies on human design dictionaries to identify words with non-polarity in the text. In these two sentences, for example, amazing is a positive word, while hate is a negative word. The sentiment of these two words can be transferred to the whole sentence. However, texts are often more complex than these two simple sentences. For example, this sentence is harder to analyze, since like is a positive word, but a negation changes its polarity and therefore the sentiment of the sentence. A special rule must be introduced for negations. We could show even more complex examples. In these kinds of cases, more complex rules are required to determine the sentiment of a text. A machine learning-based approach can automatically detect the polarity of a text, but requires training on a labeled dataset, a dataset containing text excerpts and associated sentiment. The text excerpts are converted into an encoded feature matrix. The text sentiment is the target variable. A machine learning-based approach then applies supervised machine learning algorithms to this labeled dataset. Deep learning methods based on neural networks have recently been successfully applied to sentiment analysis. They can extract the text features and can take word order and context into account. This automatically solves the negation problem we saw before and can detect the sentiment of more complex sentences based on context. You can find many examples of sentiment analysis on the KNIME hub.